So this time I'm going to be doing the bicep curls. So this is cable bicep curls. So you can either stand staggered stance, one foot back, chest up, or you can stand with the feet about, you know, stand square stance, feet about shoulder width apart, and knees slightly bent. You want to make sure that the neck is in a neutral position, shoulders back and down, and curl. Keep the elbows tucked into the side as you do the bicep curl. So remember to keep the shoulders down and back, chest up. You can put one foot back if you want, but a bit more balance and support. Keep your neck in a neutral position.